This is your SportsTonight.com update.
You hear it all the time, and the sentiment is there. People miss sports, but does that necessarily mean they're excited to get back to the arenas and stadiums? According to consulting firm Performance Research, 44% of more than 1,000 people polled between March 23rd and 26th said they would go to fewer events. That's 6 points higher than the percentage that said they'd go to the same amount of events as before the pandemic. 63% said health safety will be a larger concern than before, and nearly half said going to a big public event will scare them for a long time.
Stay with us right here at SportsTonight.com for the latest, plus analysis and feature stories.